$25 million will be given to homeowners impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic. The state is setting aside the money to offer mortgage assistance to over 2,700 homeowners. Up to $25,000 can be given to each recipient. To be eligible, you have to own your home or occupy a home in the state and must be at least 30 days late on mortgage payments. There is a link on our website, klfy.com, where you can apply.